church, ain't it?
Yeah.
What they got them poor fellas locked up for?
They tell us they cash checks and make change and things like that.
Oh. Do they do the landing too?
Yeah, I suppose so. No, there, through the glass door. Now, Toby, you make sure and don't forget to tell them that we gross $92 on Sunday and that you're in the Army. That's for character reference. Okay? Now, go on.
Hey, aren't you coming with me?
No, I can't go in. I'm not dressed.
You don't look no crummier than I do.
Well, now, it's different for me. Now, you go on, Toby. I'll be standing here praying.
Anything I can do for you?
Oh, no, I don't believe I have any use for a policeman right now. Thank you.
All right.
Oh, pardon me, please.
Oh, yes, sir.
Thank you, sir. What do you want?
Money.
Money?
There's nothing to be afraid of. In fact, I'm just as scared as you are. What's that you're saying? You're feeling sick, huh?
Help. You look like you need help.
Just open this door. Get him before he can go for his gun.
Watch out, we don't hit Mr. Binkley.
Man's in bad shape. It ain't gonna get no better if you fellas don't do what I say. One of you better call him an ambulance.
Hold it right there, or I'll blow your head off.
The way you're waving that thing around, you're likely to hit most anybody. Well, you better put yours down, too. Thank you. Why don't somebody get him a doctor?
Watch out, Mr. Andy Crouch, he's got a gun.
Hello, Toby. Are you holding up this bank?
No, sir. Somebody holding it up?
Where'd you get that gun?
Oh, I took it away from him. He was over there waving it around. He might shoot somebody. Bet it's even loaded.
Let me have it, please.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. What have you done to George?
Well, nothing. I just picked him up. He fainted. Are you all right, sir?
Well, I don't know. Who are you?
Friend of mine. Runs that fishing place out on the new highway.
Oh, well, I'm sorry. I thought you...
All right, guard, open up the doors, please. It's all right, folks. Nothing to be frightened about. Just a mistake. Everything will be all right.
Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm all right, Holly. I'm all right.
Hello, Mr. Endicott.
Hello, dear. Well, maybe you can tell me what this is all about.
I don't know. It just seemed to happen all at once.
Well, Mr. Bentley yelled for help.
No, I didn't.
George, remember you're a vice president. Please get off the depositor's table.
Well, I didn't yell for help.
Toby did.
Well, I thought he was sick.
This man broke into the bank vault.
I understand, guard. Here's your gun. Let's go about your business.
Yes, sir. Well,
let's get down to fundamentals. Now, young lady, what are you and this gentleman doing in our little bank?
We want to borrow $2,000.
Please?
Well, you went to the right person. George here is our loan officer.
Well, could we have the money right now, sir? You see, the parking meter's running outside.
Well, Toby, we don't do things quite that fast here. Why don't we come to my office? I think George needs to sit down. Come along.